The Mickey Leland Environmental Internship Program is named in honor of my late husband, Congressman Mickey Leland. It is enormously gratifying to see these bright, talented, excited students in an internship that bears his name, going off into the world and doing really, really important, impactful work. We know that it's really important to invest in students, to provide mentoring, exposure, to provide opportunities. This internship gives students hands-on, real-world experience working in environmental issues with both state agency and in the private sector.
Our organization values having a Mickey Leland intern because of what the Mickey Leland program stands for. The history of it, the legacy of Mickey Leland, the opportunity it provides to enhance diversity in the workplace. It was extraordinarily easy to place a Mickey Leland intern thanks to the TCQ's webpage.
Being a sponsor is actually a simple process. There's a short form that includes the number of students you would be interested in, what type of majors you would be interested in, field of studies, and what level, graduate versus undergraduate.
For the organizations, the internship can be an extended job interview. It's an opportunity to have bright, curious, talented students come and spend a summer working.
This internship gives me a lot of focus on not just the real world and how you're supposed to work around it, but it gave me a lot of exposure to field work, which I haven't done for any of my classes.
We treat the Mickey Leland interns almost like new hires. We have them shadow us on the work we do. We train them, mentor them in that whole process.
It's not just us teaching them. They come in seeing things that we don't necessarily see because we've done things the same way for years and years. And they'll throw out suggestions that are often good ones, and we've made changes to processes.
I've learned a lot from the interns I've had over the years, because they come to us, you know, with fresh ideas, that fresh perspective.
In the process of vetting candidates for internships, the Mickey Leland process, they were very good about selecting candidates that were very aligned with our philosophy and our mission. And that's not easy to get, even when you're hiring sometimes. So I really appreciate, you know, that extra benefit.
We encouraged our sponsors to invest in our students. They're the next generation. They are our future workers. They are our future leaders. This is a ground floor opportunity to invest in the future of Texas.